Interdimensional customs. So, you're gonna have to do me a real solid.
Uh-oh.
When we get to customs, I'm gonna need you to take these seeds into the bathroom, and I'm gonna need you to put them way up inside your butthole, Morty.
In my butt?
Put them way up inside there, as far as they can fit.
Oh, jeez, Rick. I really don't want to have to do that.
Well, somebody's gotta do it, Morty. These seeds aren't gonna get through customs unless they're in someone's rectum, Morty. They'll fall right out of mine. I've done this too many times, Morty. I mean, you're young. You've got your whole life ahead of you. And your anal cavity is still taut yet malleable. You gotta do it for Grandpa, Morty. You gotta put these seeds inside your butt.
In my butt.